What's shaking?
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if you can swing it.
All right, straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Maman Brigitte. And that sounds like a spooky cult alias.
Have not had the pleasure of asking, but it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight, though. Voodoo boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
Huh. I was led to believe you could arrange anything.
Now that sounded like my third wife every time she wanted a new purse.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Sorry, it's personal.
Well, that's fucking helpful.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Got a simple, clean-cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO. Attack. There was a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, V. Gig closed.
Got something that'll keep you hard.
Well, who do I spy? In my humble parlor, no less.
Ukako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the Tiger class. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
I can't help asking, how many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before the time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger class specialty.
Can't talk right now. Okay, you were saying...
V, consider this your lucky day. You hear Pacifica call and you make sweet love to it, that is.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing. So I volunteered you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
What's this task needs doing?
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets. I got zero from him. Actually, got the impression I'd have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloane. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it. Thanks.
All NCPD subcons. APB out for suspect accused of organized crime activity near Ross Street and Shipyard Way. Scavengers led by Yelena Sidorova, presumed armed and dangerous, have assaulted multiple homeless persons. Night City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing the threat. Maelstrom's got a cyber psycho problem. I want him alive, so really try here. And be careful. Maelstromers are crazy. Psychosis or not.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. Maxtac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.